We're declared justified. Christ must have died for our lust and pride, so we can clutch the prize. Disgusting guys thrust inside with their customized busted rusty knives. He was a victim of mockery, afflicted, socked and kicked, fulfilled scripture's prophecy. He sat in the penalty box for me. He steadily watches the enemy cautiously. Instead of him telling me cop a plea, the cost is settled, my felonies dropped, I'm free. So hug the highness for his loving kindness. Cause of the cross, now our crush behind us. They punished him first, he was led to slaughter. A hunger and thirst for his bread and water. You and I are hyped to be crucified with Christ, who resides inside us, shining a truly guiding light. Chapter 35 of Isaiah told me this. The Messiah is the highway of holiness. He dissolves and he clean my grossly and rotten tongue. It's for all who believe the only begotten Son. But you wrap your ears so you don't have to hear. But you can't so fear when he cracks the atmosphere. I pray to the God of Abraham that he can use this blazing jam to maybe save a man.
We're on service to Christ
for God's purpose in life.
Spread the gospel.
This squad worships with Mike.
Jesus saved.
We've seen his ways.
If you've been redeemed,
then stream this praise. We're on service of Christ
for God's purpose in life.
To spread the gospel.
This squad worships with Mike.
Jesus saved.
We've seen his ways.
If you've been redeemed, then stream.
Been a prince on this earth. The more I think on Christ, the more that I'm convinced of his worth. Things haven't been quite the same. Holy Spirit, please light the flame. Your words caused in part as I aim these sharpened darts at heart and hearts
get cut in half by the smoking gun that same dasher. So behold the main factor, Jehovah fame snatcher, potent hate master. The sacred data that's making Satan matter. God haters flatter under the weight of Jacob's ladder. Cause sin's cause is incomprehensible when caught in the jaws of the invincible. Boss and principle whose laws are sensible. By contrast, our ways are insane. Force is the physical. All time last, we making it plain.
Upon service of Christ,
God's purpose of life.
Spread the gospel.
This squad worship your might.
Jesus saved. You've been redeemed.
Then scream this praise. We're bond service of Christ. God's purpose of life. The Lord search for the light.
This squad worships with might.
Jesus saved.
We've seen his ways.
You've been redeemed.
Then scream this praise.
God is close to me.
Stretch the finite mind, inscrutable. He shines above with his godly essence, immutable, divine love and omnipresence, infinitely just, which means danger for the Lord. Infinite. Jesus took his anger on the cross.
So let's begin the feast with the Prince of Peace in the kingdom. We can sing him hymns with beats. His name is matchless. He gave us tactics to proclaim.
songs that deal with the cross. Because we can't get so advanced that we forget the cross of Calvary. I don't hear you in here. We can't become so progressive that we forget it's the cross that saves. It's the cross that purchased our salvation. It was his death on the cross that made it so that we can have a right to salvation and eternity. It was the death. It was the bloody, gory, wonderful cross. They would sing, alas, and did my Savior bleed? And did my sovereign die? I receive my Savior, and I am again. See, you young people don't know those songs. I am so wondrously saved from my sins.